Niskanen is next. Connecting the dots with Kuznetsov. Flying in. Turns the cage. Wraps! It scores! Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
Kills, and this is Yevgeny Kuznetsov. He drops a puck, and then he gets his legs going, and then it's a pass right on the tape in stride, and he's passed all the Senators, and he just uses his way around the net to beat the goaltender's left pad. Here he is in full flight. Watch him get the net here, and look at Condon. He gets caught on the far post. His leg was wrapped too far around, and by then it was too late. He could not recover.
Season a year ago was cut short by a grisly injury. Kuznetsov going to the cage one-handed, he scores! Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
All started with a nice breakout pass in Madison Valley, who we were talking about. He played a ton of minutes already, and we're only 5 minutes in. That leads to the attack. Lehkonen out of the box, the cap strike. Now one for eight in the preseason. Here he is, number 22, just moving the puck, very relaxed, hits Kuzi in stride. So important with zone entry to enter under control. And Kuzi does the rest, starting between two defenders who weren't sure what to do there with the change of speed, the burst of speed, the extra acceleration that got him around those defenders.
Russians regroup in their own zone. Nice move by Kuznetsov on McDavid. He's one on three. He'll need some help. He takes a shot. He scores! Yevgeny Kuznetsov talked the talk, and then he walked the walk. It's 3-1 Russia.
Yeah, look at the discussion behind the bench. What do you do here? Just a little bit soft, but credit. Kuznetsov, he's jawing at the faceoff, comes in with a real purpose. Watch him put the puck just to an area. As soon as Morgan Rielly goes with his stick, he pops it past his stick.
Away by Zetterberg. Zetterberg, Datsyuk, and Kindle are the Red Wings. Coming up is the first likely change, but Zetterberg has to stay out. Off of Kuznetsov, who moves in. He scores! Kuznetsov in overtime! And the Capitals win it 2-1.
The speed of Kuznetsov. Capitals had a great chance prior to this with Niskanen and Alsner. Kuznetsov gets a step on Henrik Zetterberg, goes backhand, forehand, and his puck beats Mrazek to the far side in between the right arm and the right hip of the Red Wing goaltender. Puck was rolling the whole way, and to be able to settle that puck enough, to be able to get enough on that shot with the pressure coming, the reaction from the Capitals bench, and let's not underestimate, the Red Wings made a change. Jakob Kindle went for a change, Doc, and then Cronwell jumped on the ice. The Capitals take advantage, and both goaltenders played extremely well. Holtby, the winning goaltender here tonight.
Off the boots of Pajula to a turning Kuznetsov. Nice move. Right on into his forehand. He scores!
Wow.
A fantastic finish from Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
Marvelous hands. Yevgeny Kuznetsov has had his hands going all night long. We saw it in the first when he had a breakaway. We see it now with the finish. He's got his second goal of the night. Fifth career two-goal game. His last one was against the Flyers last February. But this is amazing. See, they stopped playing, and the reason they stopped playing, Adam Larson throws up his hand, is he thought it was offside. But it wasn't a...
Orlov pivots. Dmitry Orlov to Kuznetsov. Trying to create the winner now. Kuznetsov steps right in. Score! Magical! Yevgeny Kuznetsov in OT.
And that's what superstars can do. You burn a guy one-on-one and it's game over. Half victorious. They give a big hug to Kuznetsov. Half the team went to Grubauer for a big win here on the road. Great work. Our first look at 3-on-3 overtime. Cousy's got his fifth of the season and now has 19 in his career. Joe, take a look at this last play. You said they had the three guys out there that they wanted. The Russian three, Joe. Here they go, Orlov, Cousy. Watch them rotate. That little fake drop pass there foils everybody. It freezes the defenders right here. Watch this, Joe. Little fake backhand there, little shimmy. He gets around everybody, throws it at them.
Orlov advancing, set play, Kuznetsov buzzing in. Score! Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
Well, he has got some wheels tonight. I mean, he's just been effortless. And as you mentioned, Joe, a set play, they've used it before where they hit the guy cutting in the seam at full speed. All starts with Orlov behind the net. He's waiting for the cutter, and that's Kuznetsov. And that is a blown-by-you goal. And there's just no way a defenseman can keep up to the speed of 92. It would have been a hook and a penalty shot, I think, there. But he's able to still widget that puck. Watch the hook. There it is. But the puck still eludes the goaltender. Kuznetsov, on a beauty, makes it 4-1.
Niskanen, Williams for Ovechkin, who's turning away from it. Kuznetsov continues the thrust. Great move! Score! A dazzling goal from Yevgeny Kuznetsov!
What a response! There's the dazzle and the razzle that we've been looking for from Yevgeny Kuznetsov. Barry Trotz says, you know what? He is our game changer. And this is why. What a play coming up the ice. Less than a minute after they had tied it up. And there it is. A shake and shimmy around a defenseman. Gets it around the middle man, Pacioretty. And watch this move. That's a jock strapper. And then the shot to give the Caps a 2-1 lead.
Puck deflects out in front. Here's a try by Kuznetsov, trying to tuck it home. He scores.
Really, it's the relentless pursuit on the initial attack by the Washington Capitals and some really tired guys out there for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Look at Callahan. Callahan is so tired, he had nothing left in the tank. And what a move by Kuznetsov. He sells like it's going to be a wraparound. And he catches Ben Bishop starting to move across. As Bishop moved his leg, Kuznetsov, I don't know that I've ever seen a goal scored exactly like that in that type of scenario. What a heads-up play by Kuznetsov.
Chimera roughed up a bit by Boychuk and came back on to Kuznetsov. Steps to the outside, Kuznetsov around!
Great skill and patience.